Hey, so we're reviewing Bellora Paris French Malnut Gold Moisturizer in this video. I don't want to waste your time, let's just start with the packaging first. Love it, love the packaging, love the smell. Look is pretty common in this brand. Glass jar, very hard and frosty finish. Yeah, I think we have gold lead, very thick glass actually. Once you remove the gold cap, has another white lead. French Malnut Gold Moisturizer is a daily skin firming and radiance recharge moisturizer that is enriched with superpower of nano gold, vitamin A, C and E and revitalizing minerals. Its powerful formula also seals the moisture in the skin for supple and plump look. Dulling pore clogging buildup is buffed away to reveal a healthier, smoother and more radiant complexion. Ingredient list is quite long, but they do highlight three ingredients quite a lot in their website. So the first one is seven berries. I believe this is the berry that they're talking about. It's on the packaging. And then they highlight shea butter, pomegranate and nano gold. Now when I was ordering this, I thought I'll have like a gold freckles in it, like the ones you get from gold primers. This one doesn't have that. As you can see, it's giving you this very pretty pink smoothie bowl kind of vibe. No gold freckles, none that I can see, but they do have it in the ingredient list, which is fine. I mean, what do you even expect from 600 rupees? This one retails for 649, but it goes on discount really often and it is suitable for all skin types, which is something I like reviewing because my skin can, you know, flip from oily to dry pretty quickly as the weather changes. This is an oil-free formula and non-comedogenic too, so oily girls out there, you will like it. All in all, this cream delivers intense nourishment while improving your skin elasticity. The rich texture with mouth-watering scent of the moisturizer adds a pinch of, you know, indulgence to your day. It is vegan and cruelty-free, clean, non-toxic. It is safe certified. Isn't that new in Indian market? Safe certified. Love that for me. Love that for you. Subscribe. Do it. That's it for today. Thank you for watching. It makes me so happy that you made it till the end of this video. I'll be sure to also link other products review from this brand in description box. Don't go on buying without looking it up here. Search for the product name with the word Rutuma. Chances are you'll probably find review done by me. I have more videos like this, as you can see on the screen. You can pick either. So all my reviews are unbiased and honest. It goes without saying, of course. You know that by now, right? Don't you? So subscribe.